Welcome back to my channel. Today's 4th of July, so happy 4th of July. And we're making breakfast right now, so I'm making like this. I'm putting an egg in the middle. It's actually 12:46 p.m. and we're eating breakfast now. Technically it's lunch. We're just going outside doing a picnic. I'm watching The Flash. I gotta do my hair, ignore the mess. But the way she pees. I gotta lock the gate. Look at her. She's just really well. So I gotta lock the gate right now. We still have the birthday decorations up. As you can see, we're too lazy to take them down. And then we gotta fix those chairs up. Is the grill clean? Let me check. Oh yeah, it is cleaned. We gotta move things around, fix it. And that's pretty much it. Oh, and fix that tarp. Ooh, we started a garden. There's like tomatoes, cucumbers, and let me guess, you put the damn water on top of the plants. Flaca, you're killing them. I don't know how to water plants.
Dumbo.
I don't think those are gonna grow anytime soon because somebody's gonna kill them before they start growing. Yeah, I'm just gonna lock the gate. Okay, so now we have to go get some chairs for outside. Okay, so we brought the chairs outside, the dining table and the long gray table. So the long gray table is for the food. Dining table is inside, and we have 4 beach chairs and then 4 normal chairs. And we gotta put a trash bag in there.
Maybe we'll be okay. I know that you come.
My sister's gonna do my hair. I'm gonna curl it because I know how to curl it, but I suck at it. So my sister's gonna do my hair. I'm gonna curl it.
Know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home in the morning. I know that you're coming back home.
Frente
a...
for that one, cheese.
Hey kids, I'm gonna try this at home.
Oh, you're recording. This is the end of the video. It's kind of short. It's currently only 11:49. So it's not really that late. Happy 4th of July. Like, comment, subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you get notified every time I upload a new video. And yeah, peace. Missing someone.